Step one, you make your console cost the most. You beat your chest and proudly boast. Despite no good exclusive games, you make a bunch of ridiculous claims. Then ignore our need to play online. Don't make it fun like PS3. Use Blu-ray, which I need. Now you're getting your ass kicked by the PS3. Sony, you win.
Right.
With your PS3, I'll just keep playing my PS3. Hope this song has helped you understand. Now you know how you killed your 360.
Bill Gates!
Yeah, you know best. Except you didn't beta test. Sure, I can surf the net, but I can't find my gaming friends. Said Killzone 2, don't worry you. Instead you offer Halo 3. But Halo 2 sucked before. So what made you think we wanted more? Sony, you went
right
with your PS3. I'll just keep playing my PS3. Hope this song has helped you understand. Now you know how you killed your 360.
PlayStation, what we have done successfully over the last 12 or 13 years is
everything!
I don't have any comment to make.
Sony, you win.
Right.
With your PS3, I'll just keep playing my PS3. Hope this song has helped you understand. Now you know how you killed your Sony, you win.
Right.
With your PS3, I'll just keep playing my PS3. Hope this song has helped you understand. Now you know